PS4, as you guys can see, Granturimo Sport, and we are driving my brand new car. If you guys want to see my car, I will show you the car. Let me just show you. And yeah, guys, don't stay on this video because I have a surprise for you at the end. This is my brand new car. So we can be driving this. Yeah. I'm gonna show you a couple more of my cars. We got Super. I'm gonna show you that. Yeah, boys. Look at that. What do you call that? You call that a Super, bros. That's a car we're driving right now. A reminder before anything happens, do like, do subscribe, and do turn on post notifications. And yeah, then do stay on the video. Here's my other beast. How do you guys like this, man? I will make a video, maybe just now, driving this car. Maybe can drive this car. How do you like my design on the back? You know what that is. Get it.
Yeah, I've done it. Oh.
Why? Alright, nice. Okay, let's go take out the skyline now, guys. for you guys. Maybe even quite a big surprise. And oh, we just received the card. I see a go-kart. I see. I want that Chevy. No! Oh my goodness. Okay. And I just don't complete it, so let's get it up on. Alright, if you go to Brain Central, they have added a brand new car. I think it's here. Yeah, they have added a brand new car. So if you guys didn't get it, I will be giving it a review of the brand new car added to the game. It is this. This is the brand new car, the RX-7. This thing is insane. Look at this, guys. What do you guys think? It looks cool. I like it already. It has a nice kind of color touch to it. It's really cool. And the price is only freaking $450. So maybe our next video will be us buying this car and racing. We'll see you guys. Okay, so the surprise you guys have been waiting for. So the next day, 5 subscribers I get, comment your PlayStation game tags down below in the comments. I will be giving free PS Plus codes to you guys. And that is it from me. Hope you guys enjoyed the video.